Welcome back. So this is just a painting. It looks like a tower, a secret tower painting. So that's the secret tower. We just need to find someone. We need to find like two V cliffs, right? And we found one V cliff. And nope. I'm not editing it out. I'm going to just laugh myself out as I play this. Here's my 80,000. So I think this is where I got my other item from. So I think from the base game, I placed lots of mark already. This is still CDD, although it's on blood. But with this, all right, enough play. Let's get back to where we're meant to go from. There's a dog here. So the last time I took the top part and then I faced them, but I just want to see through it because I don't think I went towards the end. Something like this. Thank you. Who's summoning? Okay, so it's just going towards 4 rather than. Okay, so I think I should just get here first, which is 2. Sight of grace. Who knew? The forager guy is also somewhere. I should have met him. The forager guy should be somewhere here. He's a forager guy that one of the guy that first sells to you, the first NPC to sell to you. The guy with the heptic loot that looks like he's wearing a stone armor. He mentioned the other guy. I mentioned it when he was saying it. I don't know. Right, let's see first. Sedentary fragments and abandoned a part of the flesh of my body. Same thing. All right, let's speak to you.
Oh, hello there. Are you the Tarnished? Lady Letta spoke of you. Another Tarnished. Guided here by Miquella the Kind. My name is Teolia. I too am Tarso. Well, here's to new beginnings, I suppose. I'm sorry. But well, I'm not much good at anything at all. I'm as weak as a kitten and thick as 2 planks. I've always been this way, since the very day I was born. I'm afraid the only thing I'm proficient in is poison. Sorry.
So I think if you buy something from him, okay, so you can buy deadly poison perfume bottle. I'll buy it. Excuse me, toxic muslin. $75, $158, $56. Poison grease. I have some poison stone chunk, bumpermin. Buy this. I don't really use poison, but good. See.
Just give me the word if you need any more poison. So.
So we can't speak to her after that. All right. No problem. Here's a site of grace here. So. Something is below here, and I'm guessing when I explore here, like I did already, I'll be able to get through. All right, back to 4. Talk one more time.
So,
My legs! Each lies a bloody ruin! The pain. The exquisite pain.
That scared me a bit. Not really scared me, but like surprised me.
Life in me yet. I will soon feast upon your heart. Mark my words, you too shall know fear.
So I do not know his name, but how rest and go back to speak to him.
Please, no more. I am sorry. I repent. Oh, come no closer.
Egon, that's his name.
Horror. Please, peril.
Okay. I'm thinking he has something to do with dragons, as I can see all the dragon statues where he is. I'm going off track, so this get the first thing once get first. We're coming down. Sight of Grace, and what's over here? There's nothing to do here. So I would go here first and maybe here, and then once I'm done with this two parts, I can then go further and then try here, castle here. Let's see where the game takes me. First. Ouch. Let's see. And the reason why I'm checking this is that's how I found the lava tier here. That's just one of the basic reasons why. I like that it fall down though. That makes me happy. Like once you hit them on air, they fall. Alright. I would come to you. Let's see what's up here first. Monuments, the very center of the lands between all manner of death worship here, only to be suppressed. Okay. Ancient Dragons Meeting Stone, the second one I've gotten. And thing is, I do not know how to clear. Yes, move on, Marcus. It's fine. I'd replace the ones I've placed already. So, where am I? Suppressing Pillar and okay, I think I just put for the weapons. So I got a weapon here and input for this. Alright, so okay. Take all of them one by one. Sun is going to invade. Ancient Dragon Man has returned to their world.
Ah!
What's happening? I didn't see anyone, and I saw Asian Dragon Man has returned to the world. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to that site of grace, and I'm going to run with Torrent till I'm knocked off my horse by an invader. Where is my... It's here. Alright, so let's get that first. Dragon's Pit. Okay, so that seems like a skeleton. If it's just one, I'll take it. Ah, I hate this skeleton. So there are two. I would bide my time. So we've got, yeah. What did he say? Beware of right. Beware of right. Item ahead, but likely dong. Who said dong? Applaud him. Can't even tell where he's facing. Why can't I see it? Hey! Most likely dragged it way off. I should help properly. I need to be strong. I don't need to be like weak. I look like a level 20 character. That's how weak my character is. Just weak. After this, I'm going to like source for a weapon that I'm very comfortable with and I'll use for a long time. I'm just switching weapons anyhow right now. It's my excuse, but think this way. Alright, so first. We're a sniper, so yeah, I have to meet them. It's fine. Let's attack the smaller one first. Nope. I'm not ready to die. So left. All right. I always go left first, so let's try left. This looks like a big ceremonial area, so should I do it? Let's go right. Eh, fuck it. Let's just go left. With my trusty lamp, so nothing to fear. Okay. Don't you dare. All right. So if I didn't come yet, I wouldn't know that it's just a no-go area. So anyways, so I'm just adjusting my headphones. Anyways, it works out. I've got 6 more though, so I need to be careful. Come on. So, where's the hole? I think I came from here. This is the same hole. Which means I have to just defeat it. It's unfortunate, but yeah, I have to defeat it. Woohoo! I should put some fire resistance. Saw that come in. All right, any more heat and I'm gone. You know what? I'll just leave it. I'm not going to survive it. I would just leave this map and then just go continue on the normal areas I'm meant to continue at, and I'll see you on the next episode. I really want to go into, so I'm going to like skip all this area. I'll come back here later. So I will do this and I'll come back to this map later. I want to go over here, get some weapons, or face like a dungeon itself, and then get back here. So I'll see you on the next episode.